Well, musical geniuses are born, not created, and violinist Vov Dylan is no exception. Born into a musical family, Vov picked up the violin as a toddler, and since then he has become the world record holder for the world's fastest violinist. Amazing! And you're here trying to beat that record today, Vov.
I am indeed, yes.
Now, first of all, before we get into the challenge, I want to talk to you about your incredible violinist skills. You were pretty much a baby when you picked up the violin.
Yes, as my mum likes to say, it was a very difficult birth. I came out fully formed with violin and bow in hand. But I was first recognised at age 21 months with my first newspaper article playing the violin, and it's stayed that way ever since.
How amazing. And your violin has actually been developed with the help of NASA?
Well, in a way, the violin's made by a chap called Scott Chow, who lives in America, and what, you know, the old saying of old violins sounding better than the new violins?
Yes.
What they've done is they've put these electrodes with a chap from NASA and made the violin would settle down so it sounds a lot older than what it actually is.
Wow.
So it's actually, this one was made in 2007, but I think she sounds like she's about 150 odd years old.
Oh, how fantastic. And you have a brand new tour coming up as well?
Yes, I do. It's called Beyond the Danube, where it's in the style of an Andre Rieu-style show, playing all the popular classics from Blue Danube, but then we take a complete divergent tour from there where we go into Queen with Bohemian Rhapsody, Michael Jackson, Smooth Criminal. So we get everyone singing along and dancing along and having a great time.
So modernising.
Absolutely.
Modernising the violin. You're going to play Flight of the Bumblebee for us this morning. Can you give us a bit of an insight as to what it sounds like at normal speed?
Right. So the normal tempo is where the average good violinist takes about a minute 20 to a minute and 40 seconds.
Okay.
And if you're playing at that speed, it sounds a bit like this. So we're going.
Than that. In fact, your record is 38.1 seconds, which actually means you do about 22 notes per second.
Yes. Yes.
Wow.
My wife likes to say she's married to the fastest fingers in the world.
All righty. Wow. All right, you ready to try and break your record?
Absolutely, yes.
Okay, cool. All right. We will start the clock in our minds.
In our minds.
And we'll get you to take it away. Three,
okay.
Two, one, take it away.
Somewhere.
Oh, there we go. What was that? 44 seconds.
44 seconds. Oh.
How many notes was that?
That would probably be about 21. 20. Between 20 and 21.
A bit sluggish.
Bit sluggish. I know. I was dancing with a bee at the same time.
Have a look. This is what you look like in slow motion.
Oh, this is dangerous.
Playing Flight of the Bumblebee.
Look at those jowls go.
Look at Jono. This whole segment was just an excuse to get him into a bee costume.
Oh, absolutely.
You know, yeah.
Absolutely. You got to love his costuming.
You are so talented. And if you would like to catch Vov live in concert, we'll pop all the details on our Facebook page as well as our website. Or you can check out Vov's website, which is
www.vovdylan.com.
All right. Vov Dylan, everyone. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Great.